Take this guy out, yeah. Next turn, I'll use Aoi to heal Haru. Can you feel it? Defense down, attack up. You know what? Yeah, I'll take that. Cross counter yourself. Give me Chain Plus? Yeah. Heal Haru. Alright, nice. Counter? Nice. Perfect. We got three counter up. We should have a con. No. All right, that's fine. I guess. Resist that, right? Yeah. Sing knuckle him. All right, combo up. Only two, really? You are out of SP. Give me Monaro. I haven't used Monaro at all in this entire playthrough because of Monaro's like free type. So use him a little bit. Alright, he applied more buff. Alright. Glide Horn. Not a lot of damage, he resisted it. But it should be fine. Oh! Wow! Wow, okay. Okay. Definitely shouldn't use him. I mean, give me Kaito back. I'll take Kaiba back. Ooh, we are running low on SP on everyone, huh? That's not great. Okay, you buffed yourself. That's good. Yeah, keep lowering your defense. I think that stacks, right? Yeah, I think that stacks. I think I just win this. Oh, I should have used my turn to get more SP to Aoi here. That's a crit. Don't hit anybody, please. Oh no, yeah, it definitely kills. That's fine. That's fine. Revive. Sticker Blade. Alright, there we go. So Kaiba got the comb from finishing the fight. 25 physical drain. Kaito, did you need that move? You need Nanodorn one. Some Lumon doesn't need any move. Alright, that's fine. Takuma, alright. What? Ingong, what is this? What? The Digimons are all hella weak. This ain't rock. Ain't fooling around either. Hold on, what? Today's been kind of my throat's all kind of messed up. You picked them? There's nothing putting down? Yes, of course! Alrighty, on that note, look. Huh? You should get out of here fast. I have disabled security in the surrounding area. If you go now, you should be able to get out of it safely. There, I got through. More mission, get out of there now. Huh? You find the case file, and the more reason to hurry up and get out. Our plans leak to the enemy, I don't know how bad the damage is. For right now, just be careful. The office has been in uproar for a while now. Was everything alright? They really didn't find you, did they? I see, then the problem using all this hacker business to clean things up. I doubt Kamoshiro would probably end up being infiltrated by hackers. It'd be a huge scandal. I'm guessing they'll keep this under wraps. Let's return to the detective agency then. Never underestimate an opponent, I suppose. You think someone was eavesdropping? And either way, we got the data we wanted. Alright, well that ends, Okay, let's check out our spoils. There should be a detail for the legal corporate buyout by sharing those files. There's information on the Naya Corporations as well. Here it is, the file on Makoto Yamashina. Yes, he was the lead researcher in Naya back then. Seems he was a man who took quite a lot of pride in his research. But he changed his line of work and he says he's never been never heard of Kamishiro despite they have brought out his own former company. Hmm, what's wrong, Kyo-chan? This is very interesting indeed. There was another lead researcher at Naya Corporation beside Makoto Yamashina, Akami Sudo? Yes, I think I remember that guy. Mr. Piss, he hated being a bit with other people, and he hardly left an impression. Why was he gonna have to do with anything? I don't know exact details, but Kinoshiro said I'll be the one of the architects of the foundation of Eden Network. Eden? Sudo was? His main research was on turning human thought into data. The avatar system that forms the backbone of Eden's virtual reality service was brought about almost entirely because of his work. But the thing that he did that while at Nio Corporation. So, Kyo-chan, you let me handle this case for a bit? Never stop thinking about it. I want to go back over one more time, real thorough, doing our way. If a true detective like you says so, I have no reason to deny you. Sorry, I'm going to borrow these files. Go right ahead, say hi to my dad. Okay, see you later then. Well, here we are. I'll try the true detective who continue the case. I don't have to see a problem. I figure we're good to continue the assistance with the investigation, of course. If you excuse me, then. We all have our sorrows and our joys. I appreciate all your effort here. The investigation involves some pretty thrilling stuff. You for a detective, you must be exhausted, body, mind, and soul. Relax for a while. I'm not tired yet. There's certainly a good spirit. That what I mean is you should rest while you can. There's that's one of your responsibilities too. Because there will always be time the cases won't wait and you won't be able to rest. So you should rest now and while you can, don't waste a window of opportunity. You're not convinced? You're most overflowing with energy? Alright, I got some work to give you, a special job that only you can do. You don't mean a guinea pig for your latest hook? A cabinet construction? a rudimentary conjecture? No, being a test subject was the furthest from my mind. I was planning on giving you a trait. I tried to match things to your taste this time. Alright, to start with, which do you prefer? Salmon rolls or sea urchin? I recommend both personally. Next, thinking about adding some new stew, what do you think as far as ingredients go? Well, you like carrots, potato, beef, mushroom? Or should I just throw them all in? Are you making soup? Okay. Is this another chapter? I don't think so. They usually tell you when it's another chapter. So we're halfway through chapter 5 then, I think. Okay, next move gonna be, I think we need to get more information after all. We got digital waves happening all over the place, the mysterious incident, plus your half cyber body. Plus there's a commercial case that Matayoshi is working on. There's a lot we need to keep our eyes on. Oh my, we have a visitor. Well, so this is Matashiro's secret weapon. Whoa, something is fishy. What's going on here? Welcome to the Reliable Experience Kurumi Detective Agency. Do you have a case for us? Assistant Inspector Makoto Date of the Cybercrime Unit Special Office? Huh, you already know everything about me that makes this even fishier. Whoa, taking the liberty of looking into you too. That makes the two of us. I guess we'll meet again. Fishy, you say? That's a rather lackluster way of putting things for someone as unique as individualistic as their word of fashion choice, Assistant Inspector. What? You say fishy, but what exactly do you mean by that, I wonder? Is there actually some false stench you turned up, or was there just a figure of speech? You piqued my curiosity. Hey now, what was that to do with anything? Well, since you know so much already, I'll just cut to the chase. You're helping Mother Yoshi with his investigation, correct? And that means you're helping me with my investigation as well. Right? But of course! A lowly detective can your duty to assist the police? That's not right, Alba. My duties are yours and your duties are yours. Carry them out to the fullest. Oops, I have to get going. I have an appointment with the client. Alright, well, what are we doing here, dude? Ha, you were just thinking dirty thoughts, weren't you? Okay, you're under arrest. No, what happened? Oh, we are at chapter 6. Serial disappearance in Akihabara. Alright. We are at chapter 6 now, alright. Chapter 5 went by really fast, huh? You heard the rumors of the Akihabara disappearance? Nearly 10 people have gone missing in Akihabara. Half of them haven't been officially reported yet and hasn't been developed into a major case. But for a bunch of grown-ups to suddenly vanish, poof, voila, without a trace for no reason, in the span of easily 2 months? That's weird, I'm telling you, it's a big deal. But as far as brass is concerned, since there aren't any valid connections between these incidences, we don't actually have a case. But my gut's telling me to investigate this, you got a problem with that? Then shut up and let me do my job! This lady has issues. I lost my cool and started yelling at the top brass, at which point, Mother Yoshi had smacked some sense into me. So the higher ups stepped back and left me alone. Mother Yoshi saved my bacon yet again. But that is dumb as dumb and in May. I finally got why the some old man would back away from the case so quickly. to use a secret weapon for an investigation. So there should be no complaints if I use it too then. Yeah, you do understand. Just get down to business. You got data on Digivice. To send you a list of people who went missing the Akiba disappearance. We don't have much time to know details because it's not an official case. I use my gut to help pick out individuals here in Tokyo who might have a connection to any of the missing persons. What? You have a problem with that? Oh shoot! Matayoshi is calling me? Alright, I got to go. You should get info on the people on the list from now. Something's about to turn up. Some person in common, a place, a shared hobby. That's all it is on TV, right? All the time. Oh, and do not tell Mother Yoshi about this. If words gets out, you know what happened. As long as we're clear on that. Oh, you're back. How did it go? Did you youngsters have fun? You abandoned me. Can you help her disappearance? Jokes aside, we cut up a pretty rough customer. That's my karma at work. Regardless, you took the case, I expect you to do a good job. Stay on Detective Matayoshi's way by not making any moves out in the open. Relax though, I'll still be supporting you. Well, let's get down to it. What are you planning on to do? I see. Get info on the missing person from Akihabara. Detective need to thread the same path over and over again, but I can tell you know that already. By the way, I checked the fishy and meaning like a shady, dubious, and tricky. And certainly detective might acknowledge taking a fish in the air, I suppose. But I think that just as a friend, I'm not alone in that. As is, your unconditional cyber throughs, I'm looking forward to catching a whiff of whatever stench you wind up emitting. Sure. Oh, seven? Okay, sure. Hold on. Is it more than a student can handle? Meanwhile, there's still heaps of things I don't understand. But for now, I thank you. Things are pretty crazy after that. Leave it to Kuroko's learning to get a hold of some top secret documents. If Mr. Cruz learns, I ask you to investigate the incidents, I'm toast. So I'll do my best. I don't want to get arrested. Sure. Let me see. Do I have any side quests I can do? Alright, we do have... Hold on. Yeah, give me Saki up here. Right. Yeah, I cannot swap out Kaiba. It's gonna have to keep him here. Alright, that's fine. Okay, no new side quests. Yeah, we gotta do another chapter, so let's do another shirt. Yeah, this is fine. We still don't have any new side quests posted. All we have is two farm quests. Alright, let's go to Akihabara then. See where the main story takes me for a little bit. Can now go to Akihabara. Akihabara disappearance. Disappearance. What? What? Minitons been spirited away. Minitons passed away into the land of Akihabara. With which the situation is level in anime, man. Not only is your charisma max out, but you're top tier 2. It's so scary. Alright, I don't think you're saying anything I want to know, so I'm gonna leave. What you got? Yeah, alright. We don't need these. Ready to come home, Master? Sure. Oh, I don't know. Forgive me. Sure, that was helpful. Can I go in here? Yeah, no. Alright, that's fine. Oh, no, no, no. No worries. An investigation? Are you a cop? Oh, you are a sleuth. In that case, there's some info for you. I won't let it go for free, though. I'm not asking for much. I'm still not asking for money or anything. Well, then what do you want? To tell you the truth, I mean love, pure love. I was love at first sight for both of us. But here's her deal, right? She's shy. Maybe she's the first time being in love. She's so pure, like a picture coming to life. I tried to talk to her, but the words won't come out. So, this is where you come in. I wanted to go ask her something. Like, for her contact information, her name, address, and her Digimon ID. Could you do that one thing for me? Cause we are like friends and stuff, right? Best friends, even? No, we're not. No way, really? You would do it? You really would, you would really do it? But, I shake my head. I think I won't say I won't do it. But really good info, really, really super good info. Well, if you see her, be sure to hit her up with the contact info. Oh, what does she look like? She wears glasses, has long hair, she's very prim and proper, and she loves me. I lost track of her a while ago in Kaihabara, thought she might still be here. Oh, she's working in the florist. If you ask there, they'll know. So I guess I'll see you around.